this video, I'll show you how to view your IP camera using the web service. First, make sure you're using Internet Explorer and type in the IP address of the camera into the web browser. Type in your username and password and log in to see your camera.